Hi guys! I am finally filming an update for my project, 1 year to Pinterest hair. Yes, I know. It's definitely a different color than the last time I saw you, and I've been gently touching it up, highlighting, but not very often. I haven't done anything since my birthday in August, beginning of August, and I'm just letting it go and being a little more natural. Also, I'm letting it air dry, and suddenly, for the first time in my life, I have natural waves, and I'm not sure where those came from. Perhaps hormones, probably age. But I'm trying to take advantage of it. I rolled out of bed with my hair like this. I'm pretty happy with it. And so, the other things, I'm using a couple moisturizing treatment creams from my Sample Society box. I've found these caviar from Alterna products to be very helpful, the CC cream and the protein cream. It's retexturizing. I put it in before I blow dry or let it air dry, and it just feels really, really good. And what else has changed? There's a new line from the L'Oreal shampoos and stuff that I like, the Triple Resist. It's for fragile breaking hair, so you see less falling, basically. This is a spray leave-in treatment, shampoo and conditioner. That's pretty much what I'm using. I'm trying to use all of my stuff up before I buy anything else. So that's why I'm using my samples and just using what I've got in the shower and everything. And I haven't bought any new, like, Paul Mitchell stuff or any of the other expensive treatments that I would like to. But this stuff seems to be working pretty well. I'm still using coconut oil and trying to drink lots of water, trying to walk and take care of myself and eat a little better. Seems to be working. One of the big changes is, you'll notice, bobby pins, because I'm growing out my bangs a little bit again. It does seem to make it look longer though. When I first cut them, everyone was like, wow, your hair looks so long, even though it was no longer than the day before. But I think the contrast between the short pieces here, and you see all this length through the sides and back. So it helps sometimes if you're growing out and you really need to do something different. Bangs are low maintenance, generally. Easy to get rid of, way of making a big impact without huge consequences. You can always bobby pin them out of your way if you're like, wow, that was a big mistake. I usually cut my bangs 2 or 3 times a year and then start growing them back out. It's just what I do. So I'll have to show you some of the ways I've been getting rid of those. I've already done a video on growing out bangs, but maybe I'll show you a couple things I'm doing now, because I don't just want to do like a French braid and I'm just over that. Let's see. I have done my t-shirt, but it's so comical how little it seems to grow visually when you put it on a t-shirt like that. So I'm gonna probably wait until next month or closer to the end of the year. But remember, I've been doing this since January, and it was here, and now it's, you know, technically down my back. So I can actually grab it from behind now, which, you know, that's always my, like, ooh, I can reach it. Sometimes I'm going like that to do it, but whatever. I obviously need to spend less time thinking about it. It's all good. So I think that's everything. I'm just pretty much being lazy with it, not washing it very often, not coloring it very often. I've only trimmed it twice since the spring, and really that's all I'm doing. But I feel like it's kind of coming into its own, and I think I'm enjoying it. All right, well, I will talk to you guys soon, and look for more videos, and thanks for being patient. Take care of yourselves and enjoy the fall. I'll see you soon. Thanks, guys. Bye.